Wow.
Well, we made it. A little wet, but we made it. And not only that, hello, 60 frames per second. Isn't it beautiful? Hello everybody, my name is Louis, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Ah yes, it has been a while since we've actually played this game. Main reason it's been a while is because I got a new PC, and it's fantastic. And also it's been a huge pain in the ass to set up because of all my data and accounts and stuff. But that doesn't matter now. We have got The Evil Within to play. So last time we were being chased by Cross the Horde. I don't like that title. But like last time we were like pelted by a bunch of cursed villagers. And they wanted to they'd like to make us not alive. Let's just say that. What does this chapter have in stock for us? If it's anything that wants to I was about to say eat my butt, I'd be correct. Hello? Oh, corpse. Matches. Burn. Whoa. That's a whole big pile of them. Where does this lead exactly? That door just opened by itself. I don't trust doors that open by themselves, thank you very much. I'm not a super fan of those.
Shit.
Shit. Oh, right, yeah. We're right before where we were. Okay. Fair enough. Okay. We're behind the gate. I am just being stupid and dumb. Not smart. Where is everybody? Actually, that's a question I'm glad I haven't asked, because I'm hoping this is empty. And if it is empty, I'll be very happy. But I'm even happier to hear very calming music that's over there. And I will go there in a second, because there's stuff to loot. Whoa! Oh, shit! Avoid bombs. Snake. Oh! Oh, okay! Okay, that's a new predicament that I have to deal with. What the fuck? Ooh. That. Okay, sneak past them? Okay. Oh, okay, so it's like bear traps. Oh, I can disable it. Disarming bombs. Press A to stop the needle. Blue success, red failure. Oh. Okay. What the? I thought it was just gonna go spinning round and round and round. Fuck you, game! What?
Oh god. No.
Who the hell are you yelling at? And who the hell is there? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna head down to the old infirmary and get some upgrades, cause I need them. I'll be right back. Whoa! Again?
She's gone.
Ah. Oh. Journal of Sebastian Castellano. Oh, yeah. In the previous episode, I called him Victor because I didn't know what his name was. But, like, little did I know, as I was reviewing the footage during editing, his name is said and mentioned multiple times. His name is Sebastian. Dear God, how did I not know that his name was Sebastian this whole time? Dear God. Okay. December 2004. The first day first day as a detective. My new partner, Maria Henderson, is a real firecracker. Tenacious and no nonsense. My kind of woman. Okay. But I've got to watch out around her. She almost caught me checking out her ass today. Sebastian!
You fucking pervert.
Jesus. I know that... We all...
No, you know what? Whenever you see a nice butt, you have to check it out.
My head.
Welcome back. Okay. We all right? Was that Rune? Always there. It almost looks like the Bloodborne Hunter symbol. Okay, interesting.
Have you forgotten something?
Probably. Right, let's get upgrading. This won't hurt at all. I think I'll upgrade my gun a little because I think clip capacity, I need more damage. I think I need more damage. Right, so, okay, what does critical do? Increases the probability of an instantly killing an enemy but with a headshot. That is useful because I've been shooting enemies in the head and they haven't been dying. So, a boinkus? This won't hurt a bit. Never mind, it definitely did. Oh, and accuracy as well. Yeah, fuck it, why not? Ooh. I'm sorry, Sebastian. Ow. Oh. Wait, I still got 1,000 points. Hold on, there's still some more stuff. I want more breathing energy powers! Matches. Let's get some more matches, because I feel like we're going to be burning a lot more corpses. And... not enough ammo. Reload time. Nothing here. Fuck it, let's go for reload time as well. There you go. Lovely. Okay. Back to reality. Mr. Next Scene. Hold on, just bring this in here. Hello? Suspicious voice that is over here. I am here to see if you are seeing or not. Right. Hello?
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, okay. We're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
I don't like the way you said quietly. Yes? What is here?
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Shit, that is a lot.
Leslie went through that gate.
Ah.
Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
Are you sure? Because I think I could do it.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
No. Why do I have to be the one to lead them around? Like, yes, I have a gun, but like, you'll be able to do this, right? Whoa!
Ah, damn them both thing. There is a crack on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Okay. Oh. Okay, that's... Those are death traps. Okay, so you're leading them through. Right. Get their attention and lead them through so I can do my thing. Okay? Good,
over
doctor.
Here.
Away! Away!
Over here! That's right, this way!
None of them are reacting. Neither reacting, okay.
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Well, he's running at a very joggerly pace. He's not... Well... He's gonna have fun. Hello? What is that noise? He's struggling back there. Whoa! Oh, hello! I thought he got all of them. No. No. God damn it. No, fuck off! No! I suck! Why do I suck at aiming? Right. Yeah. Shoot them in the head. Wow, okay, that did a lot. Huh.
They weren't kidding about that critical, were they? Jesus. Oh, come on, not you again. Matches. Very good. What is that noise? Ooh. Something's in chains. And I don't want to find out what it is. Right, let's head downstairs. Because I think that's where we... Oh! An axe! Well, it's about bloody time that I picked up one of those things, shit! Hell yeah! Oh! And a grenade! Oh! This stick grenade was a relic from the near 100 years ago. How did it end up in the private hands is... unknown. Okay, yeah, I was about to say that grenade's a little outdated. And also German. Even though we're in... Actually, I don't know what city this place is. Or what this place is. Right, it's just me and you, Mr. Axe. We get to chop whoever's in our wake. Okay, let's try this disarming again. Yes! Daddy! Yes! I am masters of this game. More brain fluid. Finding a lot of brain fluid. That's good though. Means I can get nice and strong. It provides me with sustenance. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, because this is on the survival or survivor difficulty or survival, there's no indication of, like, apparently in the regular difficulty, there's an indication if they're alert or not, or how alert they are. This means I've automatically made this game 100 times harder for myself. So if you're saying that I'm playing this on easy mode, fuck you. What's chained up? What's very pissed off that it's chained up? And why do I not want to know what is pissed off and chained up? Oh. Bomb, 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 bomb. Right. Yes! Got it. Nice. Okay. Oh! Oh! You're chained up. I thought I left you for dead. Oh, God. You're gonna be a problem later, aren't you? I don't really don't want to fight this guy again. Like, well, sure, I didn't fight him, I ran from him. I'm just worried on how much damage he does now that I actually can do damage. And how much health he has. And how strong is he. Oh, God. Nice. Another bear trap. Ah, down the ladder. Lovely, shortcuts. It's like Dark Souls. And other game titles. I'm not gonna get any closer because... I'm afraid that's gonna trigger something. And I prefer if it didn't trigger anything. Okay. Oh shit!
Shit, better find cover.
Oh fuck! Okay! They can use guns! Okay, I guess I'm not going that way then, Jesus! Hello? Hi, how are you? Whoa! Ah! Bear trap! Oochie! Owie. How did I manage to do that? Huh? Ow! Opening chests. Oh. Okay. Hold A to open. Open a chest all the way to reveal its contents. If the chest is trapped, opening it only part way will disarm the trap. Oh! Okay. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Right, what is this? New item. Explosive bolt. An explosive warhead for the agony crossbow? Okay, we got a crossbow? And shotgun shells? Have I not discovered these things yet, or have I missed them in the previous level? Oh, no, whoa. Hey, 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 watch it, big fella. One. Pop. 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 There we go. Right, burn alive. Burn alive. Burn. burn!
Alrighty then. Where are all the people and all the things that I need?
What
the fuck broke this window? Hello? Okay. Oh wait, there's a guy. Guy. What? Oh, okay, so don't do that. You're still breathing. Not on my watch. Bottle. Whoa! Okay, one. Two. Fuck. Two. Ah, come on. Ah, fuck. Wait, where's my axe? Where's my axe? Oh, god damn it. Right. Fuck you. Okay, right. Do I have any more matches? I do. Right, burn you. And burn you. Okay. That's good. Very good. Wonderful. Right, okay, so don't pull the levers. They are not good for you. They're filled with vitamin D. Vitamin death. Ooh, hold on, I missed this. What is this? I don't mind having that. I don't mind. A pump action shotgun with a short barrel, a wide choke, sending pellets over a shot, a short but wide area. Ah, okay. We got ourselves a shotty. Hell yeah. Hold on, let's get a look at this shotty. Okay. It looks like Remington, one of the Remington's shotguns, or it's a Remington shotgun. It's like the shotgun that you use in Resident Evil Village. So it's a pretty decent shotgun. It's not bad. It's also one you can slam fire. He's watching. We can't leave. Well, I'd like to see him fucking try watching me leave. Which he probably is, whoever this man is. Hello? Ooh, person. Ooh, I get to test out my shotgun. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Hello, right, shotgun. Madam? That is a plank of wood. Do you need assistance? Come on, you can do it. You can make your way around it. Yes, there you go, lovely. She was smart in the end. And then I blew her brains out. Oh no, she's still alive. She'll burn. You as well. You're not coming back to life. None of you coming back to life. And, okay. Shot, or crossbow. Lovely. Oh, hi. Hi, big fella. What's up, man? Okay. Still alive. Just gonna do that. I wonder why you guys are so incredibly flammable. Humans are not this flammable. They're not. Oh, creating bolts. Oh, okay. Oh, so that's what I use the trap parts for. Oh, okay. So I can make explosive bolts, because reasons. And then, these are bolts? Harpoon bolts! Powerful harpoon bolts which can impale opponents. Lovely! This is lovely! I have a means to defend myself. Quite a few means, actually. Right, okay. Let's give this old wanger kabanger a go. Oh, okay, there's an arc to it. Fair enough. Oh, we're right by the gate! Okay, that works. That works. That works very well. Right, how do I open this gate?
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
A chainsaw, you say? An object that is used to cut wood. Not metal. And it's incredibly bad for the... fuck off. You know, for a town that we saw filled with enemies, there's not very many enemies. Okay, speak of the devil. Right. Okay, what does this lever do? Lever. Go. What did that do? Oh, spike trap! Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be real good if I get this. Okay, throw it over there. Okay, go over there. Let the spike trap do its thing. Spike trap. Yes! Ooh, that was fun. Okay. That was real cool. Ooh, shit. You don't see me. Yes, you see me. Right. Crossbow! Oh my god, it does. Just fucking floors him. Right. Burn. Doctor? Ooh. Where are you? Ooh. Okay, this is a stealth shoot for the harpoon. Okay, the harpoon's not a bad weapon. Or the crossbow. Ooh. Oh, you're still alive. There you go. That's how we deal it. That's how we do it down in Funky Town. Yeah, baby. Okay. Good. Very good. Right. Hello? Who's in the house? Hello? Ooh! Ah, oh, for fuck's sake.
How did you get it open so quickly?
What do you mean, get it open so quickly?
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
That's a little sus there, my friend. Okay, I'll go and do that. Ooh, a medical kit. Okay, the large syringe in this medical kit provides major health restoration, but has a temporary side effect. There is a limited number of them, but you can also increase. They also increase the health with a little, with each little use. Oh, okay, so it's sort of like a heart container.
Experiment number 4.
Okay, what's this?
Subject numbers 4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved.
Synchronization?
Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Mm. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
What? Why do you want to experience their terror? The fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? I don't know. A chainsaw. Ooh. Right there. Oh yeah, have we been around there yet? I don't think we have. Right. I want to try to sneak on round and try to kill him. Try to Assassin's Creed this bullshit. Okay. Right. Go. Oh wait, I never noticed this before. Okay, let me up here. Okay, don't mind me. I'm just going up here to do my thing. And you guys better not do nothing. Oh shit, don't climb. Oh wait, can you climb ladders? Ah, he's dumb, he can't climb ladders. He doesn't know how they work. He's not smart like, whoa. What is this? New item, flashbolt, a warhead for the agony crossbow. It blinds opponents. Okay, useful, very useful. Blinding opponents, I say. Mr. Terrifying Chainsaw, possibly Butcher Man. I am here to say hello. Oh, hi. No, you. Stay down. Okay, stay down. Okay. Hello? You here? I'm gonna have my explosive bolts for this one. Hello?